Ocean Lore is engaged in race number 8. He'll be first up for 10 months. He has not been on the scene since April of last year when he was unplaced in an Enrich Stakes A event. Of course, he won a four-year-old race in the early part of last season. He's only had the three local starts, the former New Zealander. And once again, Casey Wong will take the ride. He comes out of barrier 10, and that is Ocean Lore.